Then why are your hands in hot water?